my Villa hero was Gordon Cowans, growing up. Obviously, because I was a midfield player, I always looked up to the likes of Sid. He's a complete midfield player for me. He scored goals, took set pieces. He could spray a ball like no other. And yeah, and the funny thing is, you know, he's a good mate now as well. And he ended up coaching myself as well, which, you know, every day I was walking into training thinking, Sid Cowans is training me today. So yeah, he was my hero. And that team of the that European Cup winning team was, you know, the team. So it was great for me. I think I was only 12, 13 when that happened. And it was amazing. It was an amazing time to be a Villa fan.